Yo ho, oh yo ho.
We are Olamal, Kenya, Maasai hub, from Loitahills, southern Kenya, and this is our wake-up call to the world.
Ore kira larikok lolosho loloitai nikiranyita orbaribara oim entim nikiany enturunoto osoitok tiatua entim amu ore entim naa sidai teleosho naa sidai tenkop nalulung'a tenkaraki enkijape sidai.
It will lead to the secretion of their sacred forest. It will also lead to forest disturbance, particularly critical ecosystems like wetlands and faunal resources will be seriously affected.
Pooge na yollo sayado hin nege sai mure nin deyo nege sai nego shengin nin yollo wolo na bo ko lo mo ruwa na mai ya ne sho na bo lo se sho nin yollo ron ro ma no ra ne sho.
The institution of Loiboni, who performs rituals that connects the life of the local Maasai to the deity. So the forest acts as a cathedral. The impacts or effects of climate change in Maasai land are many, because we have landscape changes where we find a lot of environmental degradation taking place, which includes habitat loss. We also have a depletion of water sources. In other words, water sources dries up. Enhancement of existing forests, its critical ecosystems, including bushlands, to undertake afforestation to increase tree cover. 4, protect existing water sources.
Olamal in Ma language is when people come out of their comfort zone and make a call for action to do the right thing for their children, for themselves, and for future generations.
We are calling upon world leaders to listen to the cry of the land. Listen to the land. We are calling upon you to take action.
Yo vamos a